both of these jobs within the role of parent? Do we have to define